Guru, I didn't yell at Momo had done yet. It's on your day, motto loss in the go.
Every morning, Dr. Banza Poppy would visit this hospital in Kajo Keji, not far from the border with Uganda. MSF's mobile sleeping sickness team was temporarily based here, screening for cases of sleeping sickness and providing a 10-day treatment to those in need. Much of the work in the battle against the disease took place far from the hospital, in remote villages where patients have little access to care. Over a 10-week period, the small team met the logistical challenge of transporting the mobile laboratory from village to village throughout the county. In the end, they tested 37,000 people.
Once you find the disease, that you can treat it easily with a few pills. So it means you have to take a doctor, win nurses, and you have to create a temporary hospital or join a hospital. And you have to administer these injections over a period of 10 days. So when you're really in remote rural places, it's not particularly easy.
It is clear that new and more effective diagnostic tools and drugs are urgently needed to help eliminate sleeping sickness. In Kajo Keji, it is under control, but the battle is far from over. MSF is continuing its work with health authorities to target other areas in the country where active transmission is still being reported or is highly suspected.